Today, I am going to introduce you IndexTTS Premium, built by SECourses. One click to install on Windows, RunPod, and Massed Compute. We handle all the installation for you with all pre-compiled libraries, so it works amazing on all GPUs such as RTX 2000 series, 3000 series, 4000 series, or 5000 series. We support literally every GPU out there. With as low as 8 gigabytes GPU, you can run this amazing app on your local computer and generate amazing, extremely high-quality clone voice audio. Cloning voice with this model is insanely easy and also good. This is the version 1 release of the app, and hopefully many more features coming soon. For example, some of the upcoming features are as save and load presets, number of multiple generations, saving full metadata of each generation, continue generating a big text, give reference audio from path, and such. Since this app is so good at the moment, this will be our number one text-to-speech app for a while until a better one arrives. With this amazing app, you can literally generate an entire audiobook with a single click of a button. It automatically intelligently splits given text into parts and process every one of them. When you provide a very long text, it will process it part by part and combine audio at the end. The audio and voice will be extremely coherent and stable. That is what makes this app and model different than others. Also, if you want a very clean voice, give as an input a very clean voice. It makes huge difference in impact. The length of the text doesn't matter since it is processed as chunks. All generated voices will be saved inside outputs folder automatically for lower memory GPUs. Enable low memory mode checkbox. The speed of the generation is also insane. It is like 100 seconds audio generation takes 25 seconds. Of course, this depends on GPU, but you can get this speed with consumer GPUs. Now, I will play the original voice used for voice cloning to generate this audio so you can see how high quality this speech was. I have also provided this used reference audio as a demo audio in the zip file so you can use and replicate. Original audio is a real audio taken from an interview. The Neuralink device is kind of like a Fitbit or an Apple Watch that's where we take out a small section of skull about the size of a quarter, replace that with what in many ways really is very much like a Fitbit, Apple Watch, or some kind of